Good morning to you all, viewers and subscribers. Welcome back to the channel, Jamaican Insider. Right now I'm on Barrett Street and I'm taking another drive through Spanish Town. So this is Spanish Town before 7 a.m. part 2. Hope you will enjoy it. On our left is the prison oval.
If this is your first time to the channel, welcome, welcome. This channel, I try to highlight the best of Jamaica. As I pass by the Spanish Town YWCA on our right. Spanish Library also on our right. On our left is the Cathedral of St. Jago De La Vega. Spanish Town is a former capital of Jamaica. So you may find a lot of old buildings are here.
Now we're on White Church Street.
Wellington Street on our left. St. Catherine Municipal Corporation on our right. People's Museum. If you know the name of this square, let me know in the comment section below. Just write it down in the comment section, all right? On King Street now, the Jamaica Archives on our right. It's driving around Spanish Town. Of course, this is part 2 of a video I did previously, where I looked at Burke Road, French Street, and so on. Hope you're enjoying the drive here in Spanish Town, the old capital. Brunswick Street now. Street. St. Catherine Prep School on our right. located on Brunswick Street. Hello, Brunswick Street this, right? Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it here for today. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please leave a like if you did and subscribe if you haven't done so as yet. Stick around, other videos are coming up. Thank you.